Hey guys, Apex Gaming here, back with another GTA 5 video for you guys all. And in this video, I'll be like using this lock glitch. You have to go right there in that location on the map, and you just need to like accelerate on that on the fence right there, and just keep going, and eventually your car will start like glitching out a little bit, and then you get launched up in the sky. See, like mine started like moving a bit right there, and it got launched. If it doesn't work after a while or something like that, I recommend you go to a different lobby and just try it in there, in a different lobby or in a private lobby. So yeah, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the footage, and hope you guys like, subscribe, and peace out.